everyone, I am Rohit and welcome to my YouTube channel AI Era. So in this particular video, we are going to explore one more tool or one more library to use a data visualization. So without doing any delay, just jump into a Jupyter Notebook. So here I am in my Jupyter Notebook. So in our previous video, we can use a Matplotlib tool or library to plot or to generate various kind of graphs such as scatter plot, bar plot and histogram. But in this particular video, we are going to new library called a Seaborn. A Seaborn library is a Python data visualization library based on Matplotlib. And Seaborn library is provide a high level interface of drawing with a informative statistical graphics. Also, we can use a Seaborn library to plot various kind of graphs such as scatter plot, bar plot, pairwise plot, histogram and box and viscous plot. So with moving forward to working with any kind of data, we required some library called pandas. So we import a necessary library over here in our first cell. So we can import pandas as PD. We are working with a new tool or new library called Seaborn. Therefore we have to import it Seaborn as SNS, and then we have to import OS library. The OS library is basically used to set a working directory. So I have to set my working directory as E drive in pandas folder. So I am already created videos on pandas and numpy. Those who see this video on first time, it's my humble request to please subscribe my YouTube channel and please access those playlists on my channel. So I have to press a shift enter to execute this cell. When this asteroid is get converted into number, my this cell is get successfully executed. Okay, so my cell is get successfully executed. Then the next step is to import data and visualize it a data or get an insight from our dataset. So basically we use over here a command that is df is equal to pd.read underscore csv, and in close parenthesis we have to import our file. Here I can use a weight and height dataset. Basically this dataset I can download from a Kaggle website. So and df.head command is basically used to visualize a dataset. So df.head will give me first 4 rows of dataset. To execute this cell, I have to press a shift enter. So you can see over here, it give me first 5 rows from my dataset. So my dataset contains a 3 feature, that is gender, height and weight. Then I have to plot a scatter plot. To draw a scatter plot, I have to write this code. First I have to set a style that is dark grid, then I have to simply write sns.regplot and I have to mention my x and y variable, and I can define my marker character or my marker, how it's my dataset look like and my dataset color. Then I have to press a shift enter. So you can see over here, on x axis it is on height, on y axis it is on weight, and it shows me all data points in star mark. If I just replace this star with hashtag and I have to press a shift enter. Okay, it's not work here. So instead of, I can write a O. So you can see over here, all my dataset is in a O form or in a circular form, and I have to change color, that is previously it is in red, so I have to change as a green and press a shift enter. So you can see over here, my dataset color will get changed. So it will provide a very interactive and attractive graph as compared to Matplotlib, and by changing a marker shape or dataset color, you can get a more insight or get a better visualization of dataset. So you can note that you see a line over here. This is a regression line. This is called a best fit line. So my SNS library will automatically plot a best fit line from my dataset. If I does not want this particular regression line from my graph, then I have to simply write a command called fit underscore reg is equal to false and I have to press a shift enter. So you can see over here my best fit line is not visible over here because I have to place a new parameter or new function, that is a fit regression line is equal to false. So it's my humble request to you to visualize various kind of data set by using this command, and this is enough for today's video. If you like this video, please share with your friend. Do subscribe my YouTube channel AI Era and don't forget to press the bell icon to never miss any update. Thank you one and all.